afternoon, everyone. Is this Ben?
Yeah.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Good.
Good? Welcome to the Salem High School Instrumental Music Department's 2022 Winter's Concert. Salem High School Band Program prides itself on being a comprehensive band program that plays a variety of music genres and styles. Tonight, we will showcase various ensembles. First, please remember to put your cell phones on silent. Please refrain from entering or leaving the auditorium during an ensemble selection. This concert is being recorded, so please refrain from talking during the performance. Feel free to applaud a band like a rock star once the song is over. The music being played tonight was chosen for educational value and not to promote any holiday or religion. Welcome and enjoy the concert.
Salem High School Percussion Ensemble. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, I want to say before this group began, that this group has only been playing instruments for 3 months. We decided to have a beginner band program where we feed our own program here in Salem. So before we even start, let's give them a hand for starting. Without any further ado, the Salem High School Concert Band.
Thank you.
Take a turn on the house life. Ladies and gentlemen, so we are concluded with our program. I would like to present to you once again the Salem High School Symphonic Band. Salem High School Concert Band. Program in that school is the band program. Our band program is the budget for our band program is it comes from 95% our parents, donations, and fundraising. And for a band program, it costs anywhere from $15,000 to $20,000 a year to run a band program. And first off, kudos to the parents because we are able to do that here. Thank you so much. Now, students, I would like for you to give your parents a big hand. Let's give the parents a hand. I understand the sacrifice it takes for you to come and be here after a long day of work. And also thank you for leaving your most precious commodity, your child, here. If you look in the back, there is a giving tree. Those are some items on that giving tree. That are some things that are that the band program needs. If it's on your heart and you feel like it, pull some of those items off the giving tree. And guess what? There's every item on there you can find on Amazon. All right? So if you'd like to give a donation to the program, that would. But even if you don't, your well wishes are also always welcome. And at this time, I want to acknowledge any administrators and district officials in the building, if there's any. You would like to come up and speak.
Again, thank you all for coming out tonight.